sick. And by the whole to eat, I ride a tricycle. Kuya is down the street, doing some marketplace where all the vendors,
all the best stuff for all the best prices.
Cause in the Philippines, where we is very high, don't wanna walk so far, and so we make one stop where we can do and get all things required.
Everything's at the palengke, there's even barbershop.
Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about the food. Even if there are flies trying to land on me, it's the food. Cause Filipinos, we know that palengke is just the best. Cause when your fish is still breathing, you know that your fish is fresh.
Because you know I go to palengke, palengke. Each morning I go to palengke, pitsukle. Each morning I went to palengke, palengke. This morning I go to palengke, palengke. My name is Michael Pinoy, boy is my title. Don't say that I'm a snob, I will sue you for libel. I was born in Toronto, but I am Pilipino. Cause I grew up eating balo, that's why I'm matalino. Just suck on my hot eggs. It's so sarap, it tastes like chicken yun ang pe. But it is natural, oo naman ate. Here is the eyes, wings, feet, and the legs. It's just like science class.
To begin, get us in, get your suka to dip it in.